I am Dr. Ravindra B.S., gastroenterologist, director, Meenakshi Institute of Gastroenterology, Bannerghatta Road, director, Fortis Hospital, Gastroenterology Department, Bannerghatta Road. Gluten intolerance is a common problem we see in northern part of India, but nowadays we are also seeing in southern India as well. These patients have allergy to gluten. Gluten means basically a product in the wheat. When these people have gluten allergy, their intestinal lining becomes flat. They don't absorb the food what they eat. That's why they develop deficiencies of minerals, proteins, and large extent sometimes also for carbohydrates. How do they present? They can present just simply like bloating, gas, acidity like symptoms. Second way is they come with malabsorption, means they have diarrhea. Because of diarrhea, they will become, they lose weight, and then they develop multiple vitamin deficiencies, and then they can present like this. Gluten intolerance, also known as celiac disease, can present in a varied presentation. They can have neurological problem, they can have reproductive problems, they can have digestive problems, they have bone problems, and then so many problems they will come with. Very difficult to diagnose until and unless you suspect. And the simple treatment is you avoid gluten. That's the simple treatment from where these patients they do well.